In a crash involving several cars, snarled traffic in South Sacramento, CHP says five cars crashed near 47th Avenue and Steiner Drive, including a Maserati. One driver was thrown from the car and rushed to the hospital with major injuries. One car also caught fire. Two other people involved have minor injuries.